What's going on, you guys? It's your boy here, Jeremy Goldstein, a.k.a. Papa Pump, and we are in the last couple minutes of Pride here. Well, at least in Florida. You guys in California, you guys got a couple more hours, and I guess other people probably do, too. But anyways, we're here to close out Pride with a bang. Remember, I started with a Queen song at the beginning of Pride, so we're going to end with a Queen song. And to celebrate the end of Pride, and remember, we're not going back to being ashamed. Not that you should have been in the first place, but we are going to celebrate another Queen song. And basically, we're going to celebrate the life of Freddie Mercury. And this is the last song that he did, one of the greatest performers ever, and a gay man as well, too, that did this song, which is going to be called The Show Must Go On. And what he did, and we're going to honor his tradition by doing the same thing, he drank a half a bottle of vodka before performing the song because he was so sick. Brian May didn't think that he was going to be able to do the song, but then Freddie Mercury grabbed this bottle, popped it open, downed half the fucking bottle. And remember, this is only like a little fucking bottle right here. So this is not like what he did. But anyways, fucking notifications. Anyways, yeah, so he downed half of it and then said, slammed the bottle down and said, fuck it, darling, let's do it. So, in honor of him, here we go. And let's do it. That was good. All right, fuck it, darling, let's do it. So, without further ado, here is The Show Must Go On by Queen, the last song recorded by Freddie Mercury, and one of my favorite songs as well, too, because this song means so much to me. I named my album after this song as well, too, The Show Must Go On, because basically the way I saw it is, like, for example, after one of my best friends had died, I still went to work that day because I knew that he would want me to. And, you know, I said, you know, to myself, the show must go on. After the Pulse shooting happened, I still went to work that day as well, too, even though I was distraught. And I just, bet your fucking ass it was pretty hard to get through the day. But I still said to myself, the show must go on. And so it shall. And so that's why I want to perform this last song to close out Pride Month, and this, here it is. The show must go on. Enjoy it. Long live Freddie Mercury. Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another minor strike behind the curtain. In the pantomime, hold the line. Does anybody want to take it anymore? Show must go on. The show must go on. Yeah. Inside my heart is breaking. My makeup made me flaking, but my smile still stays on. Whatever happens, I'll leave it all to chance. Another heartache, another failed romance. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for? I guess I'm learning, I must be woman now. I'll soon be turning, around the corner now. Outside the dawn is breaking, but inside in the dark I'm aching to be free. Show must go on. Show must go on. Yeah. Ooh, inside my heart is breaking. My makeup made me flaking, but my smile still stays on. My soul is painted like the wings of butterflies. Fairy tales of yesterday will grow but never die. I can fly, I'm on fire. Show must go on. Show must go on. I'll face it with a grin. I'm never giving in. On with the show. Oh, I'm top the bill. I love the kill. I have to find the will to carry on. Show, and there you have it, folks. Thank you so much. And that's how we end out Pride Month. Be on the lookout for my next single, Momentum, which will probably be coming this week. Like I will also say in one of my, probably another video that I'm going to be releasing soon. But yeah, anyways, just be on the lookout for it. It will be coming soon this week. So anyways, hope you all have had a great Pride Month. I know I have. And I will see you guys again very soon. And we'll have more vlogs to come. Like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you gotta do, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.